Getty Anthony Davis leads all scorers in the postseason, averaging 33 points. The second round of the NBA playoffs gets underway this evening when the Pelicans travel to the Oracle Arena to take on reigning champions Golden State. Warriors and the Pelicans made light work of their first-round matchups against the San Antonio Spurs and the Portland Trail Blazers, respectively. But this promises to be a much tighter affair between two of the most dynamic teams in the league. For New Orleans, they will be strongly relying on Anthony Davis, who is enjoying a stellar postseason, averaging 33 points and 2.8 blocks per game. Rajon Rondo and Jrue Holiday have also built a formidable partnership in the backcourt. For Golden State, they will have to wait on whether Steph Curry will be fit to feature, but will be hoping to kick off the series at home with a win. Tonight's action is scheduled to start at 3:30 a.m. British Summer Time but is not available to watch on UK television. BT Sport is the exclusive home of the NBA in the UK for the 2017-18 season. They will broadcast up to 7 live games per week throughout the regular season and the first and second rounds of the playoffs, as well as every game of the conference finals and NBA finals. Getty Steph Curry may not be fit in time to feature in Game 1 with the game not being shown on TV in the UK, it won't be available on the BT Sport app. But you can sign up for the NBA League Pass with the option of a day pass to watch the coverage live. The NBA League Pass lets you watch every NBA game depending on the package you select. American viewers can catch the action online by also going for the NBA League Pass.